No, get over there. Come here. Please. Uh-oh. I don't know how to do that, Max. Come here. What do you see? Let's peek at. Hold on. That one's over the house. You can only see two things out here, not three. Lights. On all that. I don't have my night vision to check that. Hello there, Max. Quit. Come on. What's this for? It's December 28th. Stop, Max. Out of the yard. Out of the road. 2018. December 28th. Tegan. This is when Tegan died. How many years ago? 14. 4 years ago. I mean to go there, but I'm seeing shit out here. And it's fog. Come here. Come on. Oh, Maxx. Come on. Come on. Come on. I can't scare you enough. Come on. I can't see while I'm filming it. I have to look later. Come on, Maxx. I'm driven. Come on. Come on. Please, thank you. Maxx, you're getting too close. Go potty here. Right here. Thank you. He wants to hightail it. Look at him. What was it, Max? What was it? There's some pizza and chicken in here that we just want. How's the mess? And other films was taken. Some things that biddies do down through here. Some kind of bug. And face. Sister Max, please. Max, quit. This is where the UFOs hang out. And it's mist tonight. Ooh, it's a good chance. I seen a stagecoach and horses run out of the fog right over there, right where I'm pointing right now. A little while back. I seen the UFOs, it messes up with their little colorization thing. And you can see them. And sometimes you can see with your eye and not them. Stay still, Max. I've not got my night vision on me. This is just with the regular phone. This is the Okoy River. Just about at the head of it. Oh, it's right where the Tocoa meets the Okoy. That's right here in my little town. And it's only have UFOs all over the place. All the time. Oh, I live in the mountains. I live right on the border of Georgia and Tennessee, in the northeast corner. Blue Ridge, Georgia. Right here is Polk County, Tennessee. It weaves in and out a few times. Anyway, so I always catch over this way. Generally ends up a blue light right around one of these two blue dots. They hook onto your electricity poles at times, and other times they use the water. Like little mini hydro electric dams. They all combine it. I figured it out too. Gold and a Geiger counter. Not a Geiger counter. Gyro. My son told me today what that thing was. Anyway, one of the things that makes electricity in the motor. Maybe it was a gyroscope. Anyway. Maxx is pulling me. Hold on, Maxx. Oh, already. My fingers is about froze. Now just hang out here a minute. Yeah, you can get up there. But I'm gonna film the sky a minute. If you don't mind. Huh. They don't go off in the wild blue now on me. My arm's getting tired. My battery's gonna die. Come on now. See the other legs? There's something following you. I see it. It got off right there. It come down right here. Come on, Maxx. That was glass. Are you okay? I see your feet. Been really good and patient tonight, Maxx. You scared me a time or two. Well, I see that ghost dog. Do you see it? I ain't crazy, man. I see it. It tries to stay in step with him. And then we got possums and groundhogs and the huge if I don't feed them, they get in the garbage. All right, I'm just falling off. You ready? I need to go ahead and get this garbage picked up. Let's do it. I'm gonna look.